If you could have a conversation with your future self, what would you discuss?
What is going on in the world? What are you doing in life? Do you love your job? Have you traveled out of the country yet?
I would ask myself if I could grow a beard. I want to know if I can have kids and how many and like what their names are.
Where I am at that point in my life? I wouldn't want to know too much because I feel like that'd be annoying. I guess I'd want to know where I needed to be at that point.
I would ask about my future job.
I would ask if college paid off and if Trump did a good job.
Do you like meeting new people? Do you like snacks? Then TAB needs you. What is TAB? The Teen Advisory Board is a group that meets once a month to advise others on programming, teen materials, event planning, and other things. Food, fun, books, movies, technology, and more. Next meeting is December 19th, located in the library. Hope to see you there.
So, how does it feel to lose?
Not very good.
You must be used to it. Man, you are one pathetic loser.
Come on.
I mean, well, can't be that bad. Always losing. At least you're remembered for something. Whoa, are you okay? Are you okay?
You want a rematch?
Sure.
Deal.
Pioneer, do you have a friend that likes candy canes? Because if so, then you're in luck. From December 15th to December 20th, candy canes will be sold in the cafeteria, all three lunches for only 50 cents. There will be cards attached to the candy canes where you can write a message. Then student council will deliver the candy cane to the lab during the holiday parties. December 15th through December 20th. Get out there, guys, and get yourself a candy cane.
Text that to @PNNNews to 81010 and send us your pictures. Thanks, Pioneer, and I'll see you guys next time.